Hey guys, John Howell here from officialjohnhowell.com. This is just a short, quick podcast for a bit of motivation moving forward. Let's look at goals, shall we? Sometimes when we look at goals, sometimes when we're trying to set goals and set really big goals, I mean, people say, what's your 5-year plan and what's your 12-month plan and all that sort of stuff. There's a lot of things out there that tells you about what different plans you should have, you know what I mean? So what I found for me personally, and this might actually help you out, what I found for me personally is that if you try to set a 12-month plan, a 5-year plan, it seems very overwhelming. Makes sense? So what works well for me is that I have 3-month goals, okay, 3-month goals, and I believe, and then what I do is I set my goals within 3 months. I look to, okay, what would I like to achieve in the next 90 days? I believe 90 days is a good time frame to achieve anything in life, okay? So this is the quick podcast. The short podcast is, it's a real short podcast, but the overall thing is to help you is that if you're struggling with goal setting and stuff like that, and you feel overwhelmed and you feel like the 12-month goal is just too much for you, well then guess what? Use this tip, use this thing in your overall thing and use a 3-month goal, okay? And what I do say is while you set your 3-month goal, set your 3-month goals in every area possible. Set it in relationships, set it in your health, and set it in your finances as well too, okay? That way you can make sure you're balancing your life. You're not just doing really, really well at body and getting a good physique and letting your finances get out of control. You're not focusing on finances only and letting your body get out of control and your relationships get out of control. Makes sense? So this is the tip for today's podcast. It's about just setting short-term goals, short-term 3-month goals, which is really going to help you out. Setting goals when it comes to all of the three areas, when it comes to relationships, health, and finances. That way, every single month or every single day, you're taking those small little action steps on every single thing. And that's what I say is that you set your 3-month goal, and then every single day, wake up and say, okay, then what can I do today that's going to help me get closer to that one goal? For my relationships, what can I do today? For my health, what can I do today? And for my finances, what can I do today? And you know yourself, right? If you did that every single day when it comes to 90 days, if you did it every single day, one, you're going to be so much more balanced. Two, you're going to feel so much more happier because you're going to be balanced. And three, you're going to be seeing extra. You're going to see astronomical growth because every single day you're making one step forward in every single area of your life. And that, my friend, is how you make success, because success can be yours if you go claim it. So step up, take massive action, and face your fears today.